June is Jesus Pride Month at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Join us all month as we celebrate Jesus, our Lord and Savior, and reclaim the rainbow. All men who identify as worshiping servants are invited to join Men's Department President Elder Anthony M. Wilson, along with the Men's Department, for the monthly prayer call to be held Tuesday, June 22nd at 6 a.m. The number to participate is 605-313-5563, and the passcode is 447-448. It is not necessary to announce your arrival to the call, so please be sure to mute your phone. Upper Room is pleased to host Sunday School every Sunday morning from 9:45 a.m. to 10:45 a.m. Adult classes are held in person in Classroom 1 and also via conference call. The number to participate is 515-604-9858, and the passcode is 789-176. Be sure to mute your phone when you are not speaking. We also have youth sessions with our seniors, ages 13 to 18, meeting in the God First bookstore, and our juniors, ages 5 to 12, meeting in Classroom 2. I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." If you are in or visiting the Raleigh area and looking for an opportunity to gather with the saints for a God First experience, the Upper Room is pleased to offer two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord relevant to our times and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad for your weekly support of our broadcast. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ continues to abide by CDC social distancing guidelines. Our ushers will see all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together, and everyone will be seated using designated markings providing a 6 feet diameter around each area. A hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol will be provided and is required for entry. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. The New Horizon District Consecration Union will be held Monday, June 28th and Tuesday, June 29th, both days at 7:30 p.m. It will be hosted by Pastor Michael Reddick at City of Refuge Christian Center, Church of God in Christ, located at 737 South McDaniel Street in Enfield, North Carolina. The General Assembly of the Church of God in Christ Incorporated invites you to witness the quadrennial inaugural and installation service for the presiding bishop and chief apostle, J. Drew Sheard, the general board, and the general officers, including our very own, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., for his appointment as National Men's Ministry Director, to be held Tuesday, June 22nd at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. The service will be streamed live on Kojic.org. In support of the installation, regularly scheduled Tuesday activities will not be held so that everyone can view the live stream of this grand occasion. Something's going on.